Key people power figure June Keithley Castro received a plaque of recognition and the Spirit of EDSA Award. Frail and battling cancer, June made it to the ceremony to pay tribute to her fellow EDSA heroes. Caroline Howard has more.
Hers was the voice on Radio Bandido that Filipinos clung on to for hope in the days leading up to the EDSA uprising. In 1986, unfazed by the threat of the dictatorship, June Keithley Castro bravely plodded on behind her microphone from an undisclosed location and kept the Filipino spirit alive during the EDSA revolution. For her unflagging courage, the country hailed her as one of the country's heroes after the People Power Revolution. Today, that same sense of courage earns her another honor as the country marks the 27th anniversary of the peaceful revolt. President Aquino, together with the EDSA People Power Commission and the Spirit of EDSA Foundation, paid tribute to June Keithley Castro for her heroism and for bravely rallying Filipinos during EDSA.
We were not afraid. And they shouldn't be afraid. Because there's much that can be done if you're not afraid.
In conferring the award, the People Power Commission said June served as a voice of hope to Filipinos by providing vital information to people in the barricades and delivering the late Cardinal Sin's call to Filipinos to take to EDSA and rise up against a dictatorship.
Si binibining June Keithley Castro ang nagsilbing tinig ng pag-asa sa pamagitan ng paglalanap ng impormasyon sa mga kaganapan noong kainitan ng lakas sambayanan.
An excellent broadcaster. An extraordinary woman, a patriotic Filipino, June Keithley Castro is today revered as one of EDSA's enduring heroes. Caroline Howard, ABS-CBN News.